I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
Jarvi was up very quickly on his man. Look at this run by Nawalu. Oh, this is thrilling the crowd. Marvellous stuff. Tom Mitchell. Mitchell is going all the way. Back inside. It's going to be a try for number 6, Nongoro. Look at the Fijians. They're overjoyed. The first try of the match. The crowd on their feet. The Fijians dancing. 4-3. The Fijians lead.
Korundu awaits. Marvellous dummy by the big man. He's out in the clear. Tatawaka in support. Korundu-Undua, Lutumailangi. The fullback has gone outside him and now he's come inside him. Lutumailangi still inside the 22. Fed on to Tatawaka. He's going to make the line. That is a brilliant try.
Advantage to Fiji. And a chance now. 3 men outside. Lava Lava. Vidi Vidi. The link man to Korundu-Undua. Salu Salu. Eludes. That's the hair. Cuts back inside. Salu Salu.
Let's go. Come on.
Check this out.
Fijians opening out to Serevi, a lovely bit of play through the legs and a chance here for Kamasi Thama. He's being chased by Gallagher. Kamasi Thama, the 29-year-old, is home, and that's a magnificent try.
Pick up the phone. Coming home. Coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Held on to by Matt Dawson. They're getting men free, men inside. And a great try for Carla. Fiji have not given up yet.
And you just the step, the natural balance, the rhythm, that they've all got it.
My name is Rupen Nidodoni Mbuda, and I'm back.
Oh, what about the
down there on the rebound, and down there's going to run away and score a magnificent try.
the loop. Nice work by Tuilevu. Dalbao. Oh, that is a wonderful, wonderful try. Now, here's trouble. Dalbao. Unbelievable. Logan is coming across, but give it to Dalbao.
No, and Delisar up to the halfway line. That looked forward. Referee says play on. Hunimbaka. Hunimbaka tackle. Support is there from Greg Smith. Greg Smith looks for Niamau. Niamau under the post for Fiji.
It's all happening here. Sirivi. Satala. Has Wolf got him covered? Oh, Latimer has come. But Sirivi, the man himself. That is 3G in rugby. At its very best.
The whites, Sarura and Vinny, the pass somehow finds its man, and Delisar plays on, and is play on, and Delisar kicks ahead, he races Stephen Jones, and scores a try!
So they have to open it up again, and Sampai getting a one, good support too, from Lingeri. Now, is there another score here from Fiji? Would really set the catnip and the pigeons. It's Rawaluni. He's going all the way. Just losing support. What a tackle. Falls down. It's a try. And Fiji might go. They might go the length. Rotuvu is away. And Fiji are going to win. They're going to get the bonus point. And there will be a night of mayhem back home.
Developing further down that touchline.
And Delisar has the pace. Can he get there in time? Oh, yes!
You thought it was going to go dead, but no. Delisar, brilliant.
Rauluni, Rambeni, Manova won't be required, will he? No. Rauluni, Little, Delisar. Oh, he's through as a yes. Through the first tackle, and no stopping him after that. Right once again, Little, cannot pass, space for Tutubo, and Delisar back inside, Rambeni is over! They turn it over though, and here comes Fiji, Pinderikin almost put down the houses, the big Fijian in at the Prusian Gala! They are back for Fiji, he's done it for a long time, and he's done it with great style, Rambeni!
And a gap spotted, and a gap exploited. This is Arthur Rotuvu, and Fiji have their second try.
To Sirivi, and they've given it to the right man. Now he can control things. Time is up on the clock. It's a game worthy of a final. The great man gets to halfway. Carrying it on now is Bola Bola. Fantastic run of play. And look at this. A wonderful run in.
First half, possession is what they need. They've got it again. Lavigliari. Here goes the man for the hat-trick. The pressure building on Fiji.
Has been decked. Corbin Sims.
Goes to Jared Hayne. He's been threatening Jared Hayne. He's got support in there on the right hand side. He gets away now to Gordon. Oh, he's got some extra support. Nothing. Jared Hayne scores a massive goal.
If they score here, it's shut the gate for Fiji. Mulivadu, and they're going to score. That is Fiji in rugby at its absolute best. Still raking in that dough, huh?
You're supposed to laugh, that's a joke, huh? I like to pull the shot ball away. Polly Polly, brought back on the outside. Hayes around, and they won't knock him. Great try.
It's on the outside, Matawalo on the inside. He's got great feet, a beautiful number pass. If you're already.
I'm on the road trying to make my way, okay? Cause going out to clubs ain't cheap, and neither are the clothes on your back.
Nadu. Oh, isn't it wonderful? I just think it's tremendous. Kunatani, look at the hands, look at the hands there. Nadu. In her world, a boat's a yacht, a king size bed's a cot, a million's not a lot. I'm just trying to get paid from what I say on stage. But if you're already paid, then I guess you got it made. They are the level. Went back for Matawalo. Another good run from the halfback. Wonderful take from Henry Salatalemola. For trial debut.
Francis will go inside, gets the ball away as well, but they're trying to feel underneath the stick, Curaçao!
What a try! Semi round Rabra!
He goes through Green, and guess who's on the end of it? It's Nicky Donnelly yet again.
This at home and applaud this for Fijian flair. Isn't this outstanding?